and feels my kid will never be this much again. Oh no, no, I just can't let go. How do you heal a broken heart that feels my kid will never love this much again?